Perhaps we need to see things through the eyes of goodness. And the most beautiful thing is that we're invited to come near God and allow the softness of God to cradle us and protect us and embrace us. In confidence, we can stand on that rock, which is Christ, and dare to peer over God's shoulder, to believe and become all God sees and desires for us to be.